Hey, folks, glad you could join us tonight. It's the Sacramento Kings going up against the Los Angeles Lakers. Looking at the Lakers, they were very effective in the spring game one, turned into a blowout, and they seem to have a mental edge in game two. They won the series.
For the Lakers. Up front, it's Kuzma and Davis.
Caldwell Pope and LeBron fill out the wings. And it's Olsen in at the point.
The offensive load.
And here are the Kings now.
fast break. Here they come. Here's Davis. That one goes in for him, too, making it look easy. He's now 4 for 4.
And that's up.
The Lakers with the ball. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game. On the court for the Kings as the second quarter gets underway.
And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
You know, guys, we've really seen them do a lot of damage in the paint so far.
Pass to Dedmon.
Free throws and 100% free throwing for the quarter. That's superb.
And one thing you can say about Green, I don't know of too many players depending on the
Boy, that is awesome defense, guys, against a capable finisher. Well done. I'm sure the coaches love that.
And here's Heald. He'll bring it up for the King. And Los Angeles with some changes. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for Andre Drummond.
On target.
And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him. It's going to be Drummond shooting. Harrison Barnes picks one up. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Here's lights out. Covered by Barnes. The shot's good.
Night. Boy, strength and body control on display there from Barnes. I'll tell you what, he's got a competitive spirit to him. He doesn't want any defender to get the best.
goes in. He's now 5 of 12 from the floor.
LeBron's game has a real shine to it. Spit polished. And he's got a great feel of when to attack.
Tell he wants to be great. Oh, such a beautiful pass to set that one.
Yeah, the pass might have been pretty, but the finish was angry. And Fox gets it to go. Fox has got 13.
The handles of Fox, nasty. Remarkable at carving through the defense.
carried over here in the second.
They've consistently drilled the mid-range jumper tonight as well, which has forced the D to come out on it.
Sacramento making a switch here. Giles. They get the rebound. Here's Davis. The layup off target. For Sacramento, they've gone 7 of 15 from the field.
Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard.
Ellis, the pass to Giles. James kicks to Joseph. A three ball. Rebound the Lakers. Kicks it to Drummond. No good. Shot missing. So the Kings will take it the other way. Over in the corner. And he could. Two of three from the field to get the fourth quarter started. Davis with the double team. The wide open look here for Kuzma. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
Well, I cannot believe he did capitalize. Neither can he. It's a defense.
attempt the free throw line. First free throw is good. For seven. Back to Fox.
The defense. You get the stop, but then fail to block out.
Well, you know, that's the way it's going to be for them today, fellas. Can't sustain any momentum. lucky to get away with that, though, guys. I mean, it could have earned him a technical for hanging on too long.
And Fox gets it to go.
And really, the scoring this quarter and back.
Open passes to Green.
A floater, and it's sent back by Drummond. And he recovers it. Tries yet again. Rebounded by the Lakers. Lights out's got 49 points in the game. And so Fox will bring it up for the Sacramento Kings.
Here today.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for Lights Out.
A big part of their success was his ability to finding
the to go. 34 points for De'Aaron Fox.
Look, it's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it
and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. So long.
Shaq, man, the best has yet to come. I know you're going to kill me for saying that. I'll probably go tank the next couple of games, but that's okay, man. But that's just the confidence I have. It's my abilities, the abilities of my teammates. This has been a good run.